Downward facing dog. Starting from all fours, hands shoulder distance apart, knees hip distance apart. Curl your toes under. Lift your knees a little bit from the floor and pull your hips back so your back becomes nice and long. Then slowly start to straighten out through your legs. You can let your heels come towards the floor, but if you end up too far forward, you can just keep your knees bent. Feet stay hip distance apart, hands stay shoulder distance apart, and your head hangs.